Juan Felipe Herrera was raised in an immigrant family in California. Herrera's background gave him a unique perspective of life. The struggles he experienced as a child are reflected in all of his books. Not only does Herrera write about his experiences, but reflects his culture with colorful drawings and joyful words. Herrera uses Spanish and English in his books, in celebration of his multi-ethnic culture. His children's books are lessons in multicultural pride. Calling the Doves won the Ezra Jack Keats Award in 2000. In the book, Herrera describes his childhood growing up in a trailer. He talks about how he traveled all the time with his family through California, their free time filled with songs and stories. The Upside Down Boy was adapted into a stage musical. In the book, Herrera describes his life at the age of 8. His world changed completely when he started school and had to learn a new language, English. Herrera dedicated the book to his teacher, who helped him adapt to his new world. In Portraits of Hispanic American Heroes, Herrera writes about Hispanic figures who made an impact in America. Bernardo de Galvez, a Spanish military leader and colonial administrator who served as a colonial governor of Louisiana and Cuba. Rita Moreno, actress and singer, is the only Hispanic and one of very few performers at all who has won all 4 major American Entertainment Awards: the Oscar, Emmy, Tony, and Grammy. Ellen Ochoa, a former astronaut, was the first Latina woman in the world to go into space and served on a 9-day mission aboard the Shuttle Discovery in 1993. Herrera discovered he had a voice and uses it in his community. He exposes his life in his poems, expressing the emotions of both the struggles and joys. Juan Felipe Herrera was named U.S. Poet Laureate in June 2015. The first Chicano-American to be so honored, Herrera will continue to share his story and its importance to the landscape that is our America.